jokers in a few of the test games, the trial games, and he's looked deadly in some of them.
Yeah, the Joker is gonna come through for the side of France here, and we've spoke about it behind the scenes, but the Joker, one of those characters that can have a huge impact because Joker's range is so deadly. So he's able to poke people even when they're behind the turret.
Yeah, he has an almost absurd amount of range where many of the characters in this game, if you're able to really get away, if you're able to break away, you're safe, at least for a moment. The Joker, he can hit you from off screen.
Yeah.
And that is terrifying, and in the hands of a great player like Moon, that can lead to you just dying without even really knowing it's about to happen.
Yeah, the Joker's punches can come from out of the blue there, from the fog of war there, and it's really deadly. You can't predict those, and the projectile speed is so fast as well that it's really difficult for the people to dodge this skill. They do this a lot. They send, when Lufin's cleared the lane, they send Lufin to scout the enemy jungle for those possible rotations, as Batman right now hanging around middle, a possible gank happening there, as Batman's gonna go in, and that is a first blood coming through for the side of Sweden as they claim this first blood and take a little bit of a gold lead here. They just find that initiation there, as Dolph Lobo's gonna find himself in a difficult spot as Zil and Sitaro are there to clean the house. As we see, French side are gonna try to sneak an Abyssal Dragon
dangerous.
Here. Gangster is gonna come in. He's gonna spot this out to the side of Sweden. Knows it's happening. Gemmick's gonna go in.
No.
L'Oreal's jumping around.
Thane
Ultimate comes out, but it's not gonna matter right now. The side of Sweden have lost two, but the side of France is taking more casualties. Moon is trying to find Oge. Oge's on the run. He's not gonna be able to get away. Moon with the auto attacks is gonna come through. And throughout all of that chaos, the Abyssal Dragon gets picked up by the French side. Yeah, 1.3k lead coming through top lane. We have a gank coming on. It's gonna be on to Lubu there. Flo is gonna be in a lot of trouble. Shelby has to be careful. He's falling lower and lower. He's gonna get cleaned up. Lufin has rotated as well. Flo is gonna be able to get away as Lufin for now. He's gonna try to fight a kill. Oge is gonna run to the safety of the turret as they have to be careful here, Dope Lobo.
As is, they're not gonna get that, but they do still find a decent amount of damage on the turret. Sutaro in the back lines. He's gonna get that kill.
And this is gonna be interesting. Will Sweden be able to defend themselves? We have Oge on the backside. The French side does not know he's there. Lufin is finally gonna find that out. This Gemmick is gonna go in. The knockup's gonna come through. Kingstar is gonna be the front line, but this is a turret dealing so much damage to the French side. As for now, three people are gonna get cleaned up, but not without casualties as France loses two members themselves. It's not gonna finish him off as we have French side not gonna come in. We have a three-man rotation, and that's a deadly combo as Lufin used Tornado as well, and they're gonna secure the kill as all the members from both of these teams. We have a beautiful pull. Oh my god, Moon's gonna be able to jump away. Well, Devourer comes on to Gemmick. He's gonna be in a lot of trouble. He's gonna get cleaned up.
That
meanwhile, in the jungle, we have another fight happening. Shelby gets cleaned up. Flo as well as Lufin are there. Oge has to run, is gonna jump away with the L'Oreal. As Sitaro is gonna give chase, has to be careful. There's so much damage coming his way. Violet is gonna clean this one up. Lufin is gonna jump in, but he has to run away. The Wind Blades are gonna come through to stop the enemies from advancing forward for now.
Try a little bit too close, and that might be Oggy.
Oggy's gonna get caught out. He's gonna be focused. Good use of endurance, and the jump over to Oggy's gonna be safe for now as Batman's gonna clean up the Joker. We had that classic fight happening, and Batman coming out on top. Kingster, however, is gonna lose his life. Oggy's on the run and has to be careful. He has fallen. Shelby for now is gonna give chase, but he is for now gonna be in a bad spot because Flo is gonna chase him down and pick up the kill.
They're already taking main damage. Sutaro deep into the base. I don't think Lobo can stop him. I think he's gonna be able to cheese this, and he totally does. That's gonna be an easy victory for France despite